Miss Rekha has recently attended a seminar on teaching education which was organized by the Gurushala team. The theme of the seminar was the pedagogies of teaching and learning.
Good morning, sir. Here is the seminar report.
Thank you, Miss Rekha. So how was your experience at the seminar?
It was great, sir. In the seminar, the Gurushala team discussed different types of learning and teaching approaches like project-based learning, game-based learning, place-based learning, etc. We got wonderful insights from the seminar.
Great. So which approach did you find the best and feasible to implement?
I like the idea of place-based learning.
But why only place-based learning?
Sir, last time when I was teaching in my class, students were not able to comprehend the questions based on the topics, shapes, area and perimeter. And once Mr. Karan was also telling me that students are not able to relate the concept, parts of a plant, just by reading it in the book. Ma'am, I'm not able to understand this question.
Miss Rekha is remembering the scene of her class where few of her students were not able to understand the application of the topic and relate the concepts.
Is there any other student who is having a problem in comprehending the questions?
Oh, I see.
Yes, sir. And I was wondering how I can teach them in an interesting way.
So, are you planning to implement place-based learning?
Yes, sir. I feel students enjoy learning in a free environment, especially where they can see, touch and experience things themselves.
I agree with you. But don't you think there will be challenges like students' management, how to teach outside classroom, assessment of learning and safety?
You are right, sir. This is definitely a challenge.